Hello everyone, Namaskaram. This is Throbbing Nature, a channel which shares the explorations, experiences and learnings of two naturalists during their prolonged careers throughout the Indian jungles. In those two, I am Jason and behind the camera filming me, my friend and colleague Mr. Narendra. Child care in the animal world takes place in a variety of ways. Quite a few examples for this are the female kangaroo, which carries its young one in her abdominal pouch, and the male seahorse, which protects its young ones in its mouth. But in Indian forests, we have an animal which takes care of its young ones in a different way. Today, Throbbing Nature is sharing that unique maternal care moments which we have witnessed. Mother sloth bear brings her cub out for the first time after spending a long 60 days in the den where she has given birth. When we spotted them, it has few days over after they have left their den. The cub, which was hanging on the mother's back, was too small that it looked like a small lump in the black fur. Sloth bear cubs are born blind, which are brought out of the den by their mother after their eyes are opened. When they appeared in front of us, the cub was sleeping all the time as a continuation of its life in the den, utilizing most of the space on the mother's back. At times, it was sleeping across its seat and sometimes in a different position facing forwards. It seemed as if the cub was least interested to open its eyes and to see the world around. Nevertheless, the cub was able to hang firmly and cope up with the mother's movements while she was foraging. Perhaps this could be the first challenge a sloth bear cub has to face in its initial days, not to be thrown away from the mother's back. When they came closer, we had a chance to observe those tender legs and feet. At this age, their claws help the cub only to cling firmly to the thick fur on the mother's back. It is the same clothes which are going to help in various ways during its survival. The little bear was crawling back every time it tends to fall using those claws. The mother bear utilizes her long fur to carry and safeguard her cub. Sloth bear is the only bear species in the world which carries and protects the cub on a regular basis on its back for about 6 months. The cub opened its eyes for a moment, hearing some sound, and went back to sleep. The mother disappeared into the bushes with her sleeping cub after providing some unique maternal care moments to all the lucky spectators, including us. Similar to any young animal in the wild, the survival of this bear cub is also full of uncertainty. We hope to bring you all those various challenges it might face in its life ahead. Hoping you all enjoyed these moments from the throbbing nature, it is Jason and Naren signing off.